Hello and welcome to Joan Comrie's Feeding Tips. My name is Joan Comrie. Today we're going to talk about some of the motor problems that can impact breastfeeding and bottle feeding in infants. And I'm going to talk today about the biggest motor difficulty that I see with babies, which is babies biting. And so when a baby is biting, they're using their jaw too much and they're not using their tongue enough. So I want you to do a little exercise with me. I want you to open and close your mouth and keep going. And while you do that, I want you to try to use your tongue. And what you're gonna notice is that your tongue can't work because your jaw's doing too much work. And so babies that are biting during nursing or during bottle feeding are using their jaw too much, which then doesn't allow their tongue to work at all. And so how do they get to that point? Well, they could have the tongue restriction, what we've talked about already, the tongue tie, or they could just not really know how to use their tongue. And so because they don't know how to use their tongue and they need to get milk, they're gonna find something else to do, which is gonna be activating their jaw. And when the jaw moves too much, then the tongue can't work. So let me summarize that for you. So the biggest motor issue I see with nursing or bottle feeding in infants is that they do biting. And the biting is because their jaw is too active and their tongue is not active enough. And so in feeding therapy, what I would do is teach the baby how to quiet the jaw so they don't use it too much and activate the tongue patterns. So there's a balance between how much movement of the jaw and how much movement of the tongue. Just like if you're sucking from a straw and you go, you're never gonna get anything out of that straw. That's because your jaw is too active. So we're gonna quiet your jaw and then your tongue can actually draw the milk or the soda or whatever you're drinking out of the straw, and you have something that you can swallow. So that's the biggest motor issue that I see with babies with breastfeeding or bottle feeding. And if this was helpful to you, please share this with someone that you think it might be helpful to. And don't forget, you can DM me and give me some ideas of topics that you're interested in understanding. Have a great day. Thanks.